download Telugu Stop Android app in Play Store or iOS app in App Store and stay tuned to latest news as it happens. New Delhi, October 20th, Hardik Pandya, the fast bowling all-rounder and India's vice captain, will not be travelling with the team to Dharamshala ahead of Sunday's clash against New Zealand due to a left ankle injury, said the Board of Control for Cricket in India, BCCI. On Thursday, Pandya limped off the field after injuring his left ankle while fielding on his own bowling during India's fourth league match of the 2023 Men's ODI World Cup against Bangladesh at AMC Stadium in Pune, and did not participate in the rest of the match. The all-rounder was taken for scans and is advised rest. He will be under the constant supervision of the BCCI medical team, said the BCCI in a medical update. It added that Pandya will join the India team directly in Lucknow for the match against defending champions England on October 29. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to channel and click on bell for more daily videos.